The Gurren Champion, Grade 2, Jakes, 2 mile, 4 furlong. Brazilian Orange Beam up the top for Darren Thompson. We've got Dan Dan, The Drain Man, Fox Norton, Malto Stupido, Sympathy for the Devil. No Sympathy for Mick Jagger with the Old Heart Operation. Westminster Abbey, Avispa, Extreme Measures, Pallium, and Tainted Human for Stu Gray. And they're racing. And just to clear it up, there is Sympathy for Mick Jagger, of course, there is. None for the Devil, and maybe the work of the Devil for Mick at the moment. All those millions of dollars he's not going to make by cancelling that tour. So come to the first of 14 big ones. And we've got Fox Norton and Vispa in front together as they go over the second and the third. Westminster Abbey in third. Fourth is Sympathy for the Devil. Extreme Measures, Dan Dan, The Drain Man, Tainted Human, Pallium, Malto Stupido, and Brazilian Orange Boom. They're in the drizzle here. Must be an English summer. And it's Avispa over the fourth. From Fox Norton. Then we've got Sympathy for the Devil and Dan Dan, The Drain Man, Pallium, Tainted Human between runners, Extreme Measures, Westminster Abbey on the fence, and behind them, Malto Stupido and Brazilian Orange Boom. Over the sixth. And they cross on down towards the rail. Past the winning post and would be a lap to go. I'm not sure whether they finished on the outside track or this inside one. Avispa still leads though, a length to Fox Norton, then they've got probably 2.5 to Pallium. He's had a nice run. Dan Dan, The Drain Man, although been a little wide, has done no work. Sympathy for the Devil down on the fence, Tainted Human, Extreme Measures. Then a Brazilian Orange Boom, Malto Stupido and Westminster Abbey. Ten furlongs left to run and Westminster Abbey is another horse that has stayed near the fence throughout. But it's Avispa still leading though. About 2 lengths to Fox Norton, 3/4 to Pallium, 1.5 to Extreme Measures. Then we've got Dan Dan, The Drain Man, Sympathy for the Devil, Tainted Human, Brazilian Orange Boom, Malto Stupido and Westminster Abbey. Not much between first to last. Up and over the seventh they go. And run them down to the eighth. It's a ditch and over they go. They're all jumping well. Those three steeples in a row should be coming up shortly. We'll test a few of them out. Up and over they go. Oh, bad one there by Stu's Tainted Human. He jumped it better that time though. Here we go, here's that three. Everyone's still standing. And Avispa still running well at the 4.5 from Fox Norton, Pallium. Extreme Measures start trying to run on. So too Dan Dan, The Drain Man, Brazilian Orange Boom. Then we've got a gap to Sympathy for the Devil, Westminster Abbey, Tainted Human and Malto Stupido. Well, this leader has kicked Avispa. And Avispa is clear, jumps the 12th nicely from Pallium, who's come into the race. Extreme Measure still running on. Fox Norton a bit one paced. Brazilian Orange Boom. Westminster Abbey's probably too far back at the 1.5. They come onto the second last. It's a ditch. The leader jumped it quickly. No one's fallen. Everyone's standing and at the furlong and at the last. It's just got to jump it. It did. And at the half furlong, and Avispa will win this. Fox Norton kicks again to get into second place, and Avispa first, Fox Norton second, Papalian third, Westminster Abbey fourth. And John picks up the 1-2 with Avispa and Fox Norton. Congratulations. Pallium, Tam King was third. Fourth, Westminster Abbey, Paul Rhodes and Brazilian Orange Boom, Darren Thompson, fifth.